active in the Ontario Rain Hockey Games. And he also participates in club projects and also cares for the community because he serves with Christmas caroling, Christmas shopping for families in need, and he is also serving with the annual Veterans Dinner held in Toronto. And by the way, this dinner serves over 1,000 veterans and their guests every November, so he really cares about the community as well. So, now, guess who this is? What do you guess in front of you? So y'all like it. It is my honor and privilege to introduce to you, and we'll have him come up after I introduce him, the September T-Shirt Heroes nomination and award, which goes to your teacher, Johnny Kavanaugh.
Congratulations on your outstanding achievement and for setting a positive example. I also want to say very briefly, my grandkids attended Quail Valley and graduated from Toronto High School. Thank you.